Yep. EA put a ban on it. It's too inappropriate now. Yeah, I posted it in the chat already.
One, two, three, we'll work ourselves into the ground. One by one, the clock strikes 12. crowd. We bounce back in inside our shells.
Yeah, the two wingers. Or center too. Shut him down. He's got two thumbs just like us.
The call has been dropped and the puck's about to be James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro. Let's get it on here for this EASHL challenge.
I think center and left wing, and then their right wing has over 80 points this season. And all three of them are pretty good, but we can be better. Shut him down. Pucks on net. Yeah, every shot's a good one here.
Still lots of time left in the period. Still looking for our first goal. Kelowna's won the draw and they'll go to work. Turns him away! The centermen glide into position. Got it, and they're on the attack. Stones!
Sorry for messing up the lettuce.
Well, he's calling him out now.
Harold's not so sure about the weight class here. He says no thanks.
Picked off in the open ice. Hendricks taking it from his own end. Nice zone entry from the right side.
Oh,
grabbed
the
along the boards by Johnson. Kelowna's gained possession along the boards. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. And clearing attempt is a big success on that play. Handles the puck. Sends it down low. Referee Shilovec's hand is in the air. We've got a penalty coming up. Moves the puck down low. The goaltender is quickly off to his bench to get the extra attacker out.
That's
and
bad.
There's the whistle. Let's get the call from the official here. He's going off for interference.
Just a little bit late for the play that he made. The puck was there. Now it's gone and he gets called for interference.
The Americans will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening.
What a great opportunity to get the first strike on the board. Scoreless game, nice. You go on the power play. You want to attack this. You can change the way the game looks in the next 2 minutes.
Along the right side into the offensive zone. And that's picked off. Oh, they telegraphed the pass and he picks it off. Picked up along the wall by Ventura. And they send it right back to him. On the attack along the boards. The one-timer! Oh, just wide of the net!
It doesn't matter how close it is. If it's not on the net, it can't go in.
Picked up along the boards by Johnson. Right in the slot!
Nice baby there.
Both teams back to even strength as the power play comes up empty-handed and we are still tied. Denies
yep.
him!
But when the puck moves and the feet don't,
this is what
you get. He had lots of zone time. but no real dangerous chances on that power play.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. We're still scoreless. Nice job tying up his opponent. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Offside is the call. We'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. Puck possession so critical. Another face-off coming up here. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Great poke check on the reach. The Rockets will play it from the defensive zone. Puts it in deep. Quick feed to Ventura. Nice feed from the right wing. Tri-City's got the puck along the wall.
I'll hold this one. I don't know how he kept that, but yeah.
Tri-City's won the draw. Scooped up along the wall by Lemieux. Can't connect. Tri-City's got a hold of it along the wall. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. And that pass goes awry. Solid check to slow him down. Kelowna's got the puck against the boards.
He still got it.
Kontos takes it inside his own end. Takes it and looks ahead. Puck picked up by Petrovich. Can't find his man. Tri-City's got the puck against the half wall.
Rebound. I can't cover it. Oh my god. I got it. Holy fuck, sir, boys. Yeah, thanks. Little heart attack, but we're good.
Getting into the later stages of this period. Still no score in this one. Petrovic's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Kelowna's looking to break out of their own end. Here's a shot. Denied.
That's a good
by
shot.
The goaltender.
Yeah, every shot's good.
That concludes the first period. Really, both teams still filling each other out here as we are still scoreless.
For the warm-up game. Use the pain.
Second period set to get underway. Both teams still feeling each other out after a scoreless 20. Let's see if that changes here in period number two. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
Can't be too surprised. This game's scoreless. There's been very few shots on goal. No pace to it. It was really a sloppy, boring period.
To the opposite corner.
Oh,
that's a great heads up play to break up the pass.
A little tricky.
Lots of time left in this period. Still scoreless in this one. Kelowna's won the faceoff. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. That pass doesn't go. Sends the pass over. Couldn't make that one happen. Tri-City's got a hold of it against the wall. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Kelowna's won the draw. Short swooping in on the attack. Jabs the puck away. Directed over to Lemieux. Here's a short pass to Short. With the blast. Taken by Petrovich. Knocked away. And it's a quick pass to Ventura. From his own end, he picks up the puck.
Well, that'll get a response. Kako's got better things to do than...
I can't cover. I got it. Yeah.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. We've still got zeros on the board. Harold's won it off the faceoff. Hendricks got the puck in his own zone. Moves it quickly over to Harold. Moves it around along the half wall. And he loses control of the puck. Moves it over to Ventura. To the front. Oh, and he can thank his stick for that.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
And that's just out of reach. Not able to connect. The Americans will play the puck from behind their own net. Dishes it to Lemieux. And he slides it quickly to Petrovic. Centered out in front. And that's
nice,
skips
good
away
D.
on a nice defensive deflection. Receives the pass. And now he moves it quickly to Johnson. That pass goes a little sideways. Moves the puck. Tri-City's got possession here in the neutral zone. Strong defensive effort. Can't catch up to the pass. Feeds the puck to Harold. Quick pass to Short. The Rockets looking against the half wall. Taken along the wall by Short. Stays with it. Kelowna's got
the puck. Sorry for messing up the lettuce.
And now it's grabbed by Petrovich. Passes over to Ventura. Puck scooped up by Petrovich. Takes the pass. And he can't get it off. Kelowna's
nice
got control of it now from their own end. Nice pass. Looking for space inside the D zone. Moves it to Harold. Feeds it down low. And the defenders come up with the puck. Slides the pass.
Get right!
Rocks him. Oh, trying to make a move, but comes up short.
That's a good effort. He just couldn't pull it off.
Along the wing up the neutral zone. Takes the feed in center from the right wing. Smart heads up play to neutralize the threat. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Can't get a hold of that pass. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Smart read by the defender to come up with it. Slides the puck over. Tri-City's gained possession along the boards. And now he moves it to Johnson. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. He grabs the puck here at the point. And he comes up with the save. Takes a shot. Another stop
yep.
by the goalkeeper.
Good job, guys. Good D. Hanging with them. Their goalie is sitting pretty deep on our zone entries, so the couple times I noticed that we had, they gave us the boards, and he was sitting pretty deep, so if anybody gets in on the boards, just wing it far side. Maybe snipe him, crash for a rebound, and see what happens. That was a good period, guys. Thanks. We're gonna need it, yeah. Yeah. Just get her loaded up now.
Number three is set to get underway. Tri-City's got a hold of the puck off the draw. The Americans will play it in their own end. Quick feed to Ventura. And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. And they fail to go tape to tape. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. The Americans look to start the transition game. Here's a chance right out in front. And
I'll cover that. That's what they're trying now. They can't get the middle, so they're going to start chucking it on there.
The game is still scoreless. Kelowna's got it in the defensive zone. Harrell's lugging the puck. Handles it along the blue line. Here's a pass down low. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Tri-City's got the puck along the wall. Taken by...
Oh, I can move.
Man, you haven't had a chance to use that tonight. Finally, somebody scores a goal and we have a lead. Hopefully I didn't boot that one.
Tri-City's dominated puck possession. Now they finally actually have a lead.
Got something to show for it. After a while, you can only hear so often from the coaches that you're playing well. You want some results. They've got them now.
Here's a short pass to Harrell. Betts has the puck against the half wall. Quick pass across to Ventura. Here's a chance. A 2-on-1. Sends it across.
Nice to you to recover.
Puck grab by Hendricks. On the doorstep.
I'll hold this one. Yeah.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. Tri-City's up one zip. Petrovic's won the draw. Takes the shot, and he comes up with a huge stop. Vey's going to hang on and just let things settle down for a moment.
He really didn't have many options to play the puck, but in a close game, you want to be sure every time you do.
Tri-City's got the edge in the shot department, a big reason why they lead here in this third period. Picks up the puck in his own end. Tosses it on to Harrell. Takes the feed. Moves it quickly over to Harrell. Battling for the puck, but still hangs on. Takes the feed. And here's a pass to Ventura. That's just a great heads-up read at center ice. Kontos moves it into the attacking end. Sends a pass over.
That's a quick shot.
Play set to resume with the face-off ready to go. The Rockets win the face-off. The Americans gain possession in their own end. And a stick in the lane.
I'll cover that one too. Is that them? That's them, yeah. I don't know if they're calling their timeout or what. Yeah. Nah, that's a small mistake. You've been solid.
He grabs the puck. And he can't hang on after that hit. Moves the puck up to Johnson. No one home on that play. Sends the pass over. Big time defensive play. Feeds it over to Lemieux. Kelowna's got a hold of it along the wall. The Rockets move the puck in the defensive zone. Knocked away. Pass right in front, and they can't connect. And he whiffs on it. Here's a shot, and that one's broken up. Great block there. Here's a stretch pass to Short.
Trip.
And
yeah,
he's taken going. Down the official's arm, signaling for a penalty. Quick feed to Harold. Gets to the bench for the extra tapper. There's the whistle, and the official set to give the call.
So often in a shifty little play, you're trying to get to the puck. You get your stick in the wrong spot. He steps on your stick, and there's nothing you can do.
The Rockets send out their man advantage unit at a most critical time of the game.
You can set a special team trend if your first power play is a positive one. Get some shots, get some pressure.
Grabbed along the board by Johnson. Oh, what
coming out.
Save in front.
Mr. Catchem.
Faze tracked that puck so well, he's right there to make the save.
Tosses it to Short. Couldn't complete the play. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. With the steal. Traps that
this one's coming out too down low.
From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. Conchos plays it along the wall. Moves the puck along the half wall. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Angles it over to Petrovic. Both teams are now back to even strength as the power play has expired.
These are the power plays that drive coaches crazy.
He's all alone with the goaltender.
Mistimed it.
Seem to be playing right to the final whistle here tonight, Ray.
Yeah, everybody's having fun. Everybody's getting points, and they are steamrolling their opponent.
And that's picked off in front. Couldn't find the intended target. Manages to hang on. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. The Americans, he's looking for a dance partner.
Yeah, he looks like he wants somebody, anybody to engage with.
Kelowna's won the draw in the neutral zone. Here's a short pass to Petrovic. And that's broken up. Official's arms going up in the air. He caught that hook too. Here comes the official's call. Well, the official's going to give tensions rising.
Didn't take much to get this heated up.
Petrovic's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Tri-City's been the better team offensively tonight. A lot of scoring chances, and they lead it late in this third period. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. A chance to clear, and they get it down.
Good communication. They talk to each other. They're in the right spot. They just clear it down the ice. Oh, there's going to be a penalty
Trip.
On this
Only
play.
Shot, maybe.
There's the whistle, and this power play will come to an end as another man's off to the box. Tripping is the call. Did he sell or is that the right one in your mind?
I think it's the right one. He looks like he's picking up speed, and the stick gets into his feet.
Offense his own face-off, and he wins the draw. Up to the challenge as he gets his
pad. Oh, could have bounced through.
Christie's had a relatively easy night. He hasn't faced many
That's
shots.
A tough lineup, boys.
Got a nice, comfortable lead.
Stayed with him all the way to the third period, so...
Well, that's it. Give them credit for their fearlessness, but that's about it, Ray.
Bad that was a good job in the face-off Viking. He killed him. And I'm blowing your hearts.
On behalf of Ray Ferraro,
if we caught a bounce and got the first goal, that would have been way different. Yeah. Oh, I thought it was early on that poke. I was a little bit too late on the last one. Let's get it. Yeah. Oh yeah, that was a shorty too. Oh yeah.